frame rate option is set to fixed in order to prevent the game from exceeding 60 FPS, because otherwise the game's speed becomes too fast. As for the stage quality being kept at high, you will see why I kept it so at the end of the video. I will be playing two versus battles against the AI as the benchmark for each settings tested. I will let the computer decide which characters should me and the AI use. And the task of choosing a stage will also be taken by the Celeron, for a bit of randomness. I actually edited out my recordings so that only one round of each battle is shown, as to not make this video too long.
Yeah. Try it, jump it! And the battle continues! Fight! Victorious!
Finally, for those who are wondering why I didn't lower the stage quality to low, well, this is how every stage looks like if you set it to low. That's right, an empty grid, even though this doesn't actually affect the gameplay itself, and it's up to you whether you want low or high stage quality. Personally, I find it rather inconvenient having to play the game with every single stage looking like this.